And what it can lead to is the Lightning took possession from there. He tried to chip it out. It's held in. Anisimov makes the play, a save by Smith on Avery, who's hooked to the ice, and he'll get a penalty shot. The fact that he got it on goal doesn't necessarily dictate it's a shot or not. Here comes Avery in on Smith. Fakes. Shoots. Scores. He outweighed Mike Smith, and the Rangers get on the board at 1:40.
Maybe he picks up just his seventh goal of the year. Watch how he comes all the way over, comes around and around and around, and waits and waits and waits, and gets it up top on a really a nice shot